checking this, I tell you one important thing. Let us know what's happening with the TV remote. Assume this is TV and this is cable operated receiver and this is satellite system. When you press button on the remote, first it is going to the receiver, which is inside our home. After that, from this receiver, it is going to the satellite system / communication system. From communication system, again, it is coming to the receiver. From receiver, again, it is coming to the remote. From remote, it is going for changing the channels. All these things are being done within a seconds. That is the power of signaling system. For checking a TV remote, let it be any company, you need only one cell phone with camera. Switch on the camera. Once the camera is switched on, take the remote. Take the remote and just keep it below and press it. See, it is blinking now. For example, I am pressing this button, but with the human eye, you cannot find it. Of course, it is under camera now, but for example, I am telling. Why? Because it is infrared light. You cannot find it with the human eye. Likewise, if you want to check any button for the functionality, so you can use it very well. So let us check the Panasonic TV remote now. Directly I am showing. Suppose I want to check the functionality of this button, power button. So it's working. I released the button, it's not working. Okay. Suppose I want to check this button, whether it is working or not. See, it's fine. Fantastic. By doing this, you can simply find out the basic test whether your TV remote sensor, including all buttons, whether working or not. I removed cells. Nothing happening. Please remember, when your cells become weak, then also there will not be any proper functionality in the TV remote. I hope this will work to check your TV remotes at home through the mobile camera phone. Thanks. I hope it is useful. That much lighting is emitting through sensor of a TV remote.